So we all seen how bad it was at wicket-keeping, but now I'm with the wonderful Rob Jones, who's going to teach me how to bat. You've got a challenge set on your hands now. So what is the first hit?
Basically what I want you to do is to put the bat down, like this, for example. I want you to stand to the side of it, obviously you're right-handed, you say.
Yeah.
I want you to stand to the side of it, and I want you to bend down, take two knees in your hand, pick up the bat like that, and then stand in position.
Okay.
So do you have a go at that?
Okay. Stand at it, two knees like that.
Okay. Just bend down and keep. Perfect. Yeah. That's it. Nice. Put a ball under your chin. And you just let it drop. Step into the shot line. Do it again. Put a ball under your chin. Stick your hand up. Step into the shot.
Okay.
I don't get it.
Make it look pretty easy.
That's pretty easy, girl. Alright, go on then, put it on your chin.
Okay then.
Drop the ball. Go again. And then hit it. There you go. There you go. I want you to master that drill. By waiting for it and getting your weight into the ball, then you can move it on to underarm. And Zara's going to hit the ball now, and she's going to play front foot drive into the shot. And see how you go. So, I'll underarm a football.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh,
that's alright. Step into it. Yeah, okay. A bit leg sidey, but we'll work with that, we'll work with that. Try and hit one this side.
I'll try. Hey, you won on that side though. Okay, so that was the lesson done. How well of a batsman was it? Out of 10?
You did alright then, she's alright. We've never batted before, so I'll give you a 9.5.
9.5? Right, 9.5. Everyone witness, 9.5 I'll give it.
You've got a long way to go, but you know, you might get out there one day, maybe. I can still be, you know.
I reckon like today's game I'll be able to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So make sure to follow us on Twitter, Instagram and on Facebook at LancasCCC, and then also try and do it yourself and send us some videos in, and we'll see you soon.